first runner on the track.
This is our boys going back 800 meters of event 14. RB record 8.05. That's about a 2.01 average. That was set by the Long Beach Poly Track Club 2 years ago. Rowland Cathedral, Mission Viejo, Great Oak Cathedral, B Team Claremont, North Torrance, Guard Claremont, B Team, and Great Oaks B Team. Last year, Claremont was able to hold up Great Oak 8.16 to 8.18. In this event, they went on to become number two and number three in the state of California.
Thank you.
whatsoever. Now Cathedral moving into third place. John Martinez, the junior, going to take that anchor leg and look to hold off Chris Verdugo, representing Temecula Track Club. Phil Chen, representing Cathedral. Now they are in third place, but right now in a two-team race, 650 meters ago, Martinez representing his squad from Rowland, Verdugo representing his group from Great Oak.